You know, at this point, the only thing standing between me and prison is my partner, who would miss me very much.
I'd miss you. I'd really, really miss you. But I'd also really be concerned about how you were getting into prison.